stupid people,
rather than to teach them
worship. And now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen and amen. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen.